Hold on, hold on, hold on, chat. I'm fixing something. Hold on, hold on, hold on. You guys are gonna hear two of everything. Give me a second here, alright? Hold on, I have to fix this. Wow, Gangplank is weak. Wow, Gangplank is weak. That's because of the nerfs, by the way, that I can't one-shot that. Anyways, hold on. Okay, well, this doesn't work. It's fine. I'll fix this in a second. Okay. Well, I'm back. Damn it! I didn't fix it! It's okay, though. We'll fix it next game. Surely. Oh my gosh. Light Rocket did the funny... Light Rocket did the funny thing where he brings his mid laner to Raptors and heals him to full health. Oh my gosh. Freaking Light Rocket. He did the funny... Alright, well, we're doing this in Challenger. My sounds are not loading.
Did you think I recalled?
Nice man, Taliyah. Wait, I one-shot with tier. Sick, actually. No! Come here! Okay, we're good, we're good. Now we're good, now we're good, now we're good. Because now we get to buy coal, longsword, and we're chilling. Unfortunately, I can't get refillable, though, because I'm a bastard. And by bastard, I mean, like, I couldn't farm correctly. Unless I wait to recall, then I teleportation. Yeah, I might use teleportation here. Oh, wait. Alright, I'm back. That guy just wasted more than half his mana pool on that combo. How broken is Taliyah? How much does he have from this? 78? I have 0? He's gonna do the W. Not sub, Kekel. Yes. Imagine not being subscribed to the young solarbacca. Look at this Gangplank ult. They can't walk up. Unfortunately, I will not be playing for jungle. My poor jungler. My jungler was pinging. He's like, please, please help me. We saw Taliyah move from here. He can't do anything about it, right? Oh, my voice cracked. He can't do anything about it. I had the choice. Get minions? Oh. And I chose not to get the minions. And I don't regret it. Look at this fool. He's Taliyah ulting. Also, Sayorkel, thank you for the prime, brother man. Appreciate it. Much love. Thank you. Oh, is Enos leaving for now? All right, peace out, Enos. I just saw people say bye, Enos. I'm not subbed and subbed. Just sub. It's not hard. Just use your money. Heck. I'm actually really strong. Look at that. 101. 103. This guy's fallen off a cliff. I was 0-0 before. Unfortunately, Taric is dead. Or, sorry, Sarah Queen. Oh, goodbye, Sarah Queen. Ouch. Never subbing again. Pain. No way, they're contesting Harold, man. Well, this game's a stomp. I mean, I mean, it was probably risky, but I do think if Hecarim went in there, we could have killed two people at least. I definitely could have done more. I could have done more too. I'm not innocent. I could have done more. Oh shoot. Not for me. Did the Zillion support just solo kill my Seraphine? Farms wave, I could have done more. Yeah, exactly. Instead of farming the wave, I could have rotated earlier. It was a little bit, it was very greedy of me. Dude, what is this emo? I love dead ass. Dude, that emo, dead ass. I think I added that a bit ago. What is that emo, man? What? Heck? Well, I'm gonna be a bit of a problem soon. Best GPNA? Deadass. And wide cocking. Those are good emotes. Wide cocking and deadass are such good emotes. What the hell is that attack speed? Am I playing versus Taliyah or Tristana? She autoed twice before I could even press Q. No way you're going to be a loser about this. Look at you. Because you decided to be a loser, look what happened. Literally, that guy dies because he wanted to deny me a single caster minion. Are you satisfied? That guy legit died to deny me a caster minion. Look what you did, Taliyah! Dude, why is every game mountain dragon? Come on, give me a good dragon. Okay, cute Teemo! No, man. No one cares about Teemo, unfortunately. Oh. Oops. I kind of choked all those combos. I got arthritis in my hand for a second. Unlucky. It's actually a genetic stiff. Did that give me? 22. Fuck off. Fuck. Yep, fuck. Yep, fuck arena. He sent the Avengers for the Ragnacton! They sent the Avengers for Ragnacton! Oh my gosh! Holy... I guess I'll go top. Get him, Teemo! Oh wait, Teemo can only press auto attack. What a great character. Very kek. No way they want to fight this. Stop being mean? I'm not being mean, man. I'm not being mean. If I call Teemo worthless, it's because I mean it. Guess what? Teemo's worthless. I said it. I just said what everyone else was thinking. Yeah, Teemo is worthless. I said it once, and I'll say it again. Teemo is a worthless, sorry, good-for-nothing character. Maybe not the best time to use GP ult before Dragon. Maybe not the best time to use GP ult. It's alright. What's the worst that could happen? I mean, yeah, so what? I use a pretty important AoE 3-minute cooldown ability before a very important objective that could determine whether we win or lose the game. So, Hemo Wincon? Oh. Wait, real, actually. Real. Hemo's Wincon. Let's play to Teemo, guys. Let's play to Teemo. Also, how crazy is it that we got three dragons and not a single one of them was Infernal? I'm so sad. Infernal dragons make me happy. GP is good against tanks. GP is very good against tanks. He's not just good, he's very good against tanks. Oh, I really want to do the funny to this Taliyah. Oh, I really want to do the funny thing to this Taliyah. I think I am. I'm pretty sure. We did the funny. Oh, light turret or light rocket. Would you like to challenge me to a duel, Mr. Light Rocket? Oh, is the enemy team fighting back? Oh. Okay, well, I didn't hit my barrel, but that's okay. I queued her instead of the barrel, but that's okay. Really? Just hit my barrel? Real mature guy. Twenty-four, 24, 24, 24, 24, 24, 24, 24, 24, 24, 24, 200. 24, 200. 24, 24, 24, 24, 24, 24. If I calculate the propensity of the sun, divided by the square of 2 pi squared. They effed.